Welcome to Mechanical Engineering family. Today I am going to discuss about the gear planning process. Gear planning is the process where gear tooth are cut on the blank with the help of rack type cutter. This is an arrangement of gear planning process. This is called blank on which gear teeth are to be cut. This is called blank. This is work spindle. This is work spindle. Work spindle. This blank is fitted on the work spindle by fixing this nut. This is called rack. Rack. And these are the tooth cutter which cut the tooth on the blank. Now, how it works? This blank is rotated by the rotation of the work spindle. This is the rotation of blank. Here, work spindle rotates. And the direction of motion of the rack is up and down. Up and down. Here, the downstroke is the cutting stroke. This is the cutting stroke. And the upstroke is the idle stroke. And the upstroke is idle stroke. It means at upstroke there no cutting function takes place. As the rack moves up and down and the blank rotates, the material from this area will remove. And the gear teeth is formed. These are the gear teeth. And the gear teeth is formed. If you like this video, you can subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for get more updates. Thank you for watching this video.